God took care of Ruth and Naomi, so I know he'll take care of me and my homie.
Welcome everybody to the Jay Sadie Variety Show, and praise the Lord.
Well, howdy everybody. I'm Jay Sadie Gray, and I am here with my sister, Lenny. Isn't that right, Lenny?
That's right, Sadie.
Well, today, we're going to be talking about going from the known to the unknown, and have faith in God. But first, we have a tune for you that testifies to having faith in God to help us with the unknown things in everyday life. Here is Carrie Underwood singing, Jesus, Take the Wheel.
She was driving last Friday on her way to Cincinnati on a snow-white Christmas Eve. Going home to see her mama and her daddy with the baby in the back seat. 50 miles to go and she was running low on faith and gasoline. It'd been a long, hard year. She had a lot on her mind and she didn't pay attention. She was going away too fast. And before she knew it, she was spinning on a thin black sheet of glass. She saw both her lives flash before her eyes. She didn't even have time to cry. She was so scared. She threw her hands up in the air. Jesus, take the
in your life, if you need him to help you, just pray this prayer with me. Dear Heavenly Father, please forgive me of my sins. I believe that Jesus is your Son, and that he died on the cross, and he rose from the dead. Please take the wheel to guide my life. In Jesus' name, amen. Well, if you prayed that prayer and you believe it in your heart, you just got saved. Call a saved loved one and tell them the good news. Also, it would be a good idea to read your Bible daily to help you build up your faith. Isn't that right, Lenny?
That's right, Sadie.
Well, Ruth from the Bible had faith in God. She left the land she was raised in and had known her whole life to go to a land she knew nothing about. It was a big unknown place to her, but she had faith in the one true God. In the 12th chapter of Genesis, we find a man named Abram. He had faith in the one true God, so much so that when the Lord told him to leave his known home, leave his extended family, and go to an unknown land, he did what Ruth did and went to the unknown. God blessed Ruth, who had faith in him, and went to the unknown, and she went from poverty to prosperity, and Abram was blessed by God. God made him the father of many nations. You know, it is so hard to leave a known place, to go to what is unknown, whether it is a new town, a new school, or even a new church. If God has put it on your heart to go to the unknown, go! You and your family will be blessed for it. Isn't that right, Lenny?
That's right, Sadie.
Well, it's song time again, and here's a group named Faith First singing Where There Is Faith.
I believe in faithfulness. I believe in giving of myself for someone else. I believe in peace and love. I believe in honesty and trust. And it's not enough.
For all
poem time on the program, and today we're sharing one by Deborah Ann titled Faith. My faith keeps me hoping, it keeps me alert, so from the narrow way I will not divert. For what I hope for, is it found on this earth? Nothing it provides has everlasting worth. My faith keeps me hopeful, it keeps me vigilant, so on the narrow path I may remain diligent. For my hope isn't in the world's offering. All that it can render is eternal suffering. My faith gives me hope in the unknown things I can't see. My hope is my faith that Jesus lives in me. Well, the big hand on the clock is about straight up, so we're about out of time, and we thank you so much for listening. Isn't that right, Lenny?
That's right, Sadie.
We also have you in our prayers, but if you have a prayer request, just private message us on Facebook at J. Sadie Gray, G-R-A-Y is how you spell Gray, or leave us a message in our contact section on our website, which is jsadiegray.com. On our website, too, we also have books and other merchandise available if you're interested, and we have a free ebook there for you to download. The link is on our homepage, and the title is Survive to Thrive, 5 Survival Tips Inspired by the Book of Ruth. Well, we're going to leave you now with Fred Estell singing Grow Your Faith. And have a blessed week.
Faith is not faith until it's tried. Faith without works is dead and not alive. You know what? You don't need a whole lot, but you just use what you got. 'Cause faith is not faith until it's tried. Help me if you will. See,
faith is not faith. It's not faith
until it's tried, until it's tried.
Faith without works,
faith without works
is dead and not alive.
Is not alive. You know what?
You don't need a whole lot. You can just use what you got.
Faith is not faith.
I'm sorry.
You have to say
it's right. Now listen. Now faith is the second of pain that hope for. And the evidence of pain that you can't see. You gotta trust God even when can't trace him. Through adversity and through it all, still you gotta believe. He may not come when you want him, but hold on, he's on his way. Trust in him and know he's trying to find.
Faith is not faith,
oh, no,
until it's
tried. But
faith without words
Is dead
and not
it
alive.
And I found out you don't need a whole lot, but you can use what you got.
Faith is not faith.
Going.
God got your best interest in his mind. And I want to remember the words we're about to tell.
God took care of Ruth. And
on behalf
Naomi,
of Lenny and myself, J. Sadie Gray, let's pray that soon the sun will reign. God bless you all in Jesus' name.